So I'm at the MOD again. It's a Tuesday night. We're gonna fish it. Well, I'm gonna fish it for a couple of hours. A couple of hours down and about an hour back up. Hopefully, I am after that cod. So hopefully we get my first cod of the season. Fingers crossed. See what happens. Having squid bait, not really touched. Get another one out because nearly low water now. But I've got a slackline bite now. Bite, slack line, just missed it though. So I'll get another fresh one back out and see if I can catch it. Right, so just just baited up myself a black and squid. So frozen black lug and squid. Nothing else has come on the crab one where I just missed a bite. So I'm gonna get that one back in now and I'm gonna put this bait out and then hopefully get a fish. It's dead on low water now, so see what happens. So it's not what I was after, but it's not a bad size. Yeah, it is a dogfish, not a bad size dogfish. So I'll end up getting back and get a fresh bait out there. So I've just packed up one rod. I'm going to pack the other rod up now. I'm going to be back out again on Thursday night. I think low water is about 10 o'clock at night, so we'll just fish it probably for 3 hours I suppose, so down to low water. And then hopefully we will catch that cod that we're looking for. Just the one dogfish tonight, a slackline bite that obviously I missed. But yeah, hopefully we catch one on the next one. Pulled over on my way down to the MOD. Meeting Ant for my second session of this video. Last time as you can see in the video, I only had a dogfish in this one bite. So hopefully we're going to catch some more fish. Hopefully a cod. We'll see how it goes. It was a little conger. Do you see it?